his long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Ooh.
Must be the one the Jarl summoned.
You're pale.
You got
a drink last night, too?
Looking for more challengers?
Welcome to our tournament, Witcher. Einar awaits an opponent. Do you wish to face him?
Einar looks like quite the fighter.
He's Madman Lugos's bastard. Takes after his da.
So we gonna fight or chatter?
Let's not keep Einar waiting.
May it be a clean and beautiful fight. Einar retains his title, but waits to be challenged anew.
Must be the one the Jarl summoned.
A weakling, I reckon, but my coin says he can't beat the giant.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
humming. Place of power, it's got me.
Thank you.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Thank you.
Bloated. Didn't seem to bother the sirens, though. Must have nabbed her body soon after she drowned. Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Merciful Frey, forgive your son. Meant to escort our brother's betrothed to her wedding, a storm beset us and bested us. All is lost. Agdalai's dead. Her dowry drowned. Tis a taint on the clan's honor. Forgive us, O Freya, most noble.
Stop, Mikael. Freya can't wash our shame away. Only blood can. Let's do it as it must be done. There, beneath the tree. We'll pray, and then end it.
Aye, you're right. Be better that way.
Footprints. Wonder where they lead. Skellige honor. Chose to die instead of living with the knowledge they'd let down their brother. Freya's symbol, scrawled in blood. Brothers entrusted themselves to the goddess before they died.
Spare me as your lips, Sven! Enough of this talk!
You're a Witcher, right? Greetings, White One.
I defeated Gundar.
Thought you'd be no match for him. All right, we'll see how you fare against me.
Ready when you are.
Then let's start. May Freya choose the victor.
Come on!
How long are you gonna make me wait? That's enough of that.
Enough! Enough! Oh, gods!
Not surprised you have a hard time finding worthy opponents.
In the end, one came along. Where'd you learn all that?
At Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen? That's terribly far. But you learned a great deal on the road as well, surely. Would you tell me about it?
It'd make for a long story.
All right. We need a quiet spot, some good mead, and... what do you say?
Gladly. See you at the inn?
Too rowdy. Come to my home, in Harviken. I'll be waiting after dusk.
See you later, then.
Swarms run out of the place. Even the most coarse threw his shoe
halfway in.
He'd finish first.
Can you toss an axe? Me brother?
Those swords, but I prefer me trusty.
Drink last night, too.
What do you know about Jarl's laundry, mate?
You bleed on and on like an old man.
Quite fast. Oh, but she ran around with that bat.
Hey.
Someone helped Bran into an X-Factor. He was breaking black cat neck yesterday. And suddenly this.
Got some bad news. Sadly, Agda's dead. So are your brothers.
What? How? What are you saying?
A storm destroyed their boat. Agda was killed. Your brothers felt they'd let you down, couldn't live with the shame. They chose death. Found this letter. Might help you come to terms.
A letter? That's all that's left of them.
Sorry, didn't find anything else.
blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
What's that supposed
to? Einar still want to fight.
That's all he...
That's not...
Mad be...
Onward!
Come on, come closer. No.
Beautiful fight. Congratulations on your victory. You've more fights ahead of you. First you must defeat Grimm from Helmstein and Ardskellig, and Valgard from near Kertrolda.
Oh, horses, plowing Nilfgaardian curs.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the highlands.
A witcher? Hmm? Hey there. Hmm? Witcher, right? Feeling any better?
Greetings.
I started to think you'd changed your mind.
I'd never miss a chance to spend a pleasant evening with you.
I don't know that I'll make for engaging company. In truth, I rarely talk to men.
We don't have to talk.
Well, well. And here I thought Frey had played a trick on me. I swore before her I'd only marry a man who could defeat me in combat. And she sent me a witcher. Cruel irony, wouldn't you say?
Are you terribly disappointed?
No, because I see that we understand each other perfectly. Stay long. You're a witcher, right? Hey there.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Thank you.
stench.
Thank you.
se arde. No sé qué le pasa y de repente ya no puede bucear.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
We meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Grossbart brothers with me? Easy coin for you.
Yeah, we can hunt them together.
Grand! Let's get going then. I've picked up their trail. They shouldn't be far.
Referencia a Jango Fett.
Not good.
Quiero repetir por qué no tenía que matar a ese vato.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Went well, I thought. Maybe you'd consider working together for a spell. Seems you have a gift for this kind of work.
Thanks. Once is enough. So long.